I finally got the video toaster working, and you wouldn't believe what the critical component turned out to be. This is still the original board with the blown capacitor, which I have not replaced yet. And the way I got it working was this plastic bag. Because this metal shield here that's attached to the toaster card, when it was touching against the drive cage of the Amiga, it wouldn't work. It was working erratically, and then I tried again and it wouldn't even load the program. But as soon as I insulated this from the Amiga, it started working. I'm using one of the two time-based corrector cards. The first camera, this old Sony Hi8 camera, video output is connected to the top jack there. This is the second camera. It's connected to the bottom jack. Then you can see both of those LEDs are on, indicating that it's getting two video inputs. If I disconnect one, that one disappears. And if I disconnect this one, the second one disappears. Now this connector here goes to the first video input on the toaster. And this connector here goes to the second input. Now this is the preview output, and it's going to the input of this camcorder here, which I use to record the footage that I'm getting. Now I'll switch between the two and you'll see it transition, just a fade. And of course you can do all kinds of fancy effects here, which I'll show you later. Now I don't know, the colors are coming out exactly right on this camera. At least on the preview screen, it's showing that bench, the brown bench, has kind of a reddish purple color. So I don't know what's going on with that. But the second camera, at least the red that's on that calendar, is coming out right. In fact, I'll move that camera over to the same scene, more or less. And now you'll see the difference. First camera, second camera. And we can add our titles. If we select this. Now I'll go through all these transition effects on these six different screens and show you what each one does. It's going to take a while, so I'll find some more music to play while I'm doing it. We'll be right back.
can feel that the wheel is in motion. In this life, in this old time of year. Looking back, there's a new reflection. Now I know what you give is what you get. In the end, it's all nothing, and I feel I'm ready now. And I try to be the answer, 'cause I don't wanna lose you again. Now I bet that you're of my tongue. I just hope that your heart is open so that I can undo what I've done. In the end, so hard to reach you, not enough just to call you a friend. And I know that I don't deserve you, but I don't want to lose you again. Oh, in the end. You again.